Over the 30 years that I've been a chiropractor, I've had numerous patients that have come to me who very often have been to many other doctors and their problems are not resolved. Sometimes these problems are quite easy to fix, and so I started wondering why doctors who are very well trained may not notice a very simple solution to these problems. And I've decided the main reason is because we're trained in the West to primarily focus on local problems, so that if your knee hurts, you look at the knee. If your shoulder hurts, you look at your shoulder and so forth. So if you have a knee pain, first of all, it makes sense to go to someone who knows a lot about knees because it may be a knee problem. But if you go to knee specialist after knee specialist after knee specialist and they're not solving the problem, this book is designed to give you some new ideas on what to think about, okay? In writing this book, I've decided that an easy way to explain the way I see things is to use the models that are used in Chinese acupuncture. If you look at a Chinese acupuncture chart, it's covered with lines, and all those lines are really the way the acupuncturist connects what's going on with one part of the body to another part of the body. Now, in this book, I've taken two classes of acupuncture points. One are the alarm points on the front of the body that become painful when an organ hurts. So if your heart hurts, the alarm point for the heart will start to hurt. And the other are the association points on the back that run right along the spine on either side. And those also hurt when different organs hurt. I've described why there are two kinds of points for the same thing. And there's a reason for it, because they don't really function the same way. And by understanding those differences, it helps you figure out pain problems. I hope that by showing you different case histories and by different examples, that you can look at the charts in the book, or you can go through the index, and if your shoulder hurts, you can look up shoulders, and it will give you some idea of alternative ways of thinking about your problem. So I've tried to make this simple, and I hope you benefit from what's in it.